Data has revealed an intriguing sight, the nest of the Quetzalcoatl, a rare bird native to these lands. So rare, in fact, that few have ever seen it. This is a prime research opportunity for us. I should also mention that you'll need its talons to transmute the part the windmill requires. Mildred is anxiously awaiting your return, so I recommend subduing the creature with haste.
place looked fresh out of Merc's to me.
Did someone say Merc?
I know you. You're that Sector 5 chick who was shitting on Avalanche.
Is that Cloud? But I was sure this wasn't your turf.
Don't tell me. You're the Merc the mayor hired?
Kyrie doesn't work for free. Or cheap.
How either of you get any work is a mystery to me. We're here on behalf of the mayor. Man wants a progress report.
Yes, progress is... what I've been making. And I'm just dying to tell him all about it, but the thing is... I haven't actually, done anything. I need more parts. Wouldn't it be fun if we looked for him together?
Hell no.
I could really use a guiding hand from a vet in the industry. Like you! I swear I'll do anything!
Anything? Fine. I'll help. If you stop calling yourself a merc.
You, sir, have a deal. Okay, so... these are the parts that I need. More would probably be better, but that number there is the bare minimum. So, any questions? You can probably find them in scrap heaps somewhere nearby. I mean, I know you can! Sweet!
I thought you were coming!
No, I need to stay here and look for screws and bolts.
Right here!
Did you find what we need? You can probably find them in scrap heaps. Being a merc's hard. People don't talk about that enough. Did you find what we need? Holy mother of scrap metal! Way to go, guys! When we're finished, that pipe. Now then, follow me. Let's not keep my money. The pipe. Waiting. Grandma didn't send you out here to find me, did she? Because if she did, I'm not going back. I'm sick of her treating me like a little kid, ever letting me join her on a job. So I packed up and hit the road. Now I'm out here making my fortune. I can't wait to rub my success in her smug face.
Clobbered!
Get him! Here we are.
And you're sure that you can fix this?
You shouldn't underestimate an Undercity girl. I can spin garbage into gold and whip.
Company!
Stay back.
Yes, sir.
Come on. Let's do it right.
Gotta love
it! Here we go! You're the only merc in town! Guess this one's all yours!
Get back here!
Burn, it's on now.
Here we go. Come on!
You're mine. So long.
This one's for you.
It's time to burn out. All right.
About the kid.
Nothing. Forget her. Repairs are done. Let's go see Fritz.
Freeze.
finish this.
legends, Titan possesses earth-shattering strength. He is capable of crushing whole mountains with his fist. Perhaps we have him to thank for the rolling hills and verdant plains that comprise this region of the planet. Let's hope our investigation of other shrines goes as smoothly.
In the swamp, we'll need to rely on chocobos.
Thank you.
your thing.
So, you sure this is safe? Current pockets of the bog are damn near bottomless. Plus, there's that giant man-eating serpent.
Bill assured us the chocobos could handle it. Have some faith in our feathered friends.
Most likely originated as a ritual offering of crops meant to appease him. analysis of the grassland summon crystals. Thank you. Now Titan will become an even more formidable ally. Congratulations.
So, what do you want to know? Windmill's counting on you, friend. Is a quality design. No Shinra knockoffs can compare to Republic Ingenuity. Okay, time to see if she works. Hot damn! It's amazing! Incredible!
Wow!
The blades are spinning! Actually spinning! Oh, I can't wait to find out how much power it can generate.
I wish Broden was here for this. He'd have loved to see these windmills running again. Maybe one day.
Well, anyway, thank you.
You've helped me fulfill a dream of mine.
Guess you're heading back to Calm?
That's the plan.
When you see Broden, you tell him, hurry up and get better, would ya?
We got a whole wide world to see.
Or something along those lines.